Pairs figure skating is not only about precision and skill, but it's about trust and confidence. From the moment French skaters Vanessa James and Morgan Cipres step on the ice, their relationship is electrifying.
We've only been skating together for 4 years, which most pairs have been skating already for about 5 to 8 years, even 15 years. But I had confidence in him. I was so happy to come to skate with him. So yeah, we had a great first experience skating together, and hopefully it will continue for a long time.
We match together, we feel good together, so I'm happy with her.
It's very important to have confidence in your partner. There's no way to skate without it. And also, he has to make sure that I'm strong and confident and believe in him. So for every little mistake, you know, he has to make sure he catches me, he saves me before he thinks about hurting himself. And that makes me even more confident. There's no way you can have results without this confidence in your partner. I'm very, very proud of our program because we fought for everything. So. Very happy.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade. The home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.